Another story we're following closely. Officials are scheduled to have an information update this afternoon involving the suspicious deaths of two people in Belmont County. The incident on Trails End Drive was called at first a fatal fire. Officials tell us there was indeed a blaze in an upstairs bedroom. However, questions remain about the actual cause of death of the couple inside. The update is set for 1 o'clock this afternoon. You can see more on our 7 News Facebook page and WTRF.com.